birthday. Happy birthday to all kids. Oh, Mustafa Kemal Atatürk. Atatürk gave a precious gift to children. I love Mustafa Kemal Atatürk because he is our hero. Let's celebrate our friends with joy, with enthusiasm. Long live 23rd April.
I'm sure it's time exam time.
Happy 100th anniversary of 23rd of April, National Sovereignty and Children's Day, and opening of TBMM.
This is the 100th anniversary of National Sovereignty and Children's Day. Thank you, Mustafa Kemal Atatürk.
Every child is a different kind of flower, and all together make this world a beautiful garden. Dear Atatürk, we thank you for giving this special day to us. We love you.
Happy Children's Day!
Hello children and teens of the world. We are celebrating our Children's Day at home this year. I am inviting you all to celebrate this happy day home.
Listen what Atatürk said.
Little ladies and gentlemen, you are all the flowers, stars, and light of the future. Indeed, you are the ones who will enlighten the country. Always be aware of your value and work hard. Dear Atatürk, you are the most inspiring leader of the world. We love you and we'll always follow your lead. Happy Children's Day!